I served during Vietnam, and my dad was in Korea. I wanted him to get the medals that he earned 60 years ago. I called and called Congressman Shabbat and didn't get anywhere. Shabbat either didn't care or he'd just been in Washington too long. But Steve Driehaus went the extra mile and got those medals for my dad. So we saw that Purple Heart pinned on his chest and not on his coffin. Steve Driehaus made that happen.
I'm Steve Driehaus, and I approve this message.